morning, children. I hope that by the grace of God, you all are good. Today, we will going to study English literature. Okay? Children, take out English literature book, Roots. Page number 50. See, read and answer. Okay. One. Put a tick if the given sentence is correct and a cross if it is not. A, B, C, D, E. Okay? So follow me, children. See? A. The sun and the wind fight about who is scarier. So this is wrong. Means cross. Okay? B. The wind can swish and whistle. So this is right. Answer is right. Next, the sun cannot scare away darkness. This is wrong. Means cross. Next, the sun and the wind decide to have a contest. Yes, right. The sun and the wind take turns to make the man put on his coat. So this is wrong. Means cross. Next, number two. Number two, say, What happens when the wind starts to blow? A, B, C. Trees bend, the leaves fall. The man wraps his coat tighter around himself. C, both A and B. So, answer is both A and B. Reflect and answer. Number three. What tells you that the wind tries very hard to win the contest? A, B, C. He tries so hard that his face is blue. B, he makes leaves fall when he blows. C, he takes a deep breath before blowing. So answer is A. See the answer. Number three, A answer. He tries so hard that his face is blue. Okay, children. Next, number four. See, the man wraps his coat tighter around himself because answer B. He feels really cold. Answer is he feels really cold. Number five, questions. Number five, do you think a bright sunny day or a cool windy day? Why? Number five, answer. Follow me, children. I like a bright sunny day. Sunny day because it is warm and birds tweet in joy. Okay, so answer is what? I think a bright sunny day because it is warm and birds tweet in joy. Number 5 answer. So next, the big picture, see whether word match. Match the correct word from the box that describes the weather to the pictures. Rainy, snowy, sunny, windy. So you see first picture. First picture is windy, rainy, sunny, snowy. Okay. Next, what kind of weather did you have today? So you write here rainy. Okay. Write here rainy. What kind of weather did you have today? Answer is rainy. Okay, I hope that everyone understood. So children, practice nicely. Okay. So children, practice whatever I taught to you.